Hi, Shema again. Welcome to Arabic Weekly Words, and let's find out together this week's topic. It's going through the customs. Going through customs. عبور الجمارك. Let's get started. The first word is جنسية, nationality. We say the same word in فصحى, جنسية. في المطار كتلقى مع ناس من جنسيات مختلفة. At the airport, you meet people from with different nationalities, like from all over the world. Next word is جواز سفر, passport. In دارجة we say passport. هي بغات تسافر, ما عندهاش passport, ما عندهاش visa, ما عندهاش فلوس. ما يمكنش تسافر. She wants to travel and she doesn't have a passport, she doesn't have the visa and she doesn't have even money, so I guess she can't travel. Next word is استمارة التصريح. Declaration form. هو شرى بزاف الهدايا من تركيا وباش يدخلهم المغرب خاصو يعمر الاستمارة ديال تصريح البضائع. So he bought so many gifts from Turkey and to bring them in to Morocco, he needs to fill in the declaration form. I hate this word. It means visa. That's why most people don't travel. So visa. Well, and in Moroccan Arabic, in Darija we say visa. It's the French word, visa. المغاربة باش يمشيو الأمريكان خاصهم visa. So for Moroccans to go to the United States, they need a visa. يصرح, that's the next word. It's to declare. And we would say declara, or we just use the French word with the Arabic conjugation, and we say declara. هو جايب معاه بزاف ديال البضائع خصو يديكلاريهم ضروري قبل ما يدخل البلاد. He's bringing a lot of things with him and he has to, it's necessary that he declares them before so he can come in. Yeah, that was it for going through the customs. Thank you for joining us and bislama. I'll see you next week.